from humble beginnings in Norwalk, Ohio.
I don't think the Lawrence Fisher family was ever affluent. I mean, there were a lot of mouths to feed around the table.
The Fisher brothers sought to make their mark on the world.
There was a strong history of carriage building in this area, partly because of the hardwood forests and partly because we had a base of skilled workers here who could do that kind of labor. So it was natural that the Fisher brothers should be involved in that, natural that they should get interested in the automobile industry.
To have seven brothers come to Detroit together really bespoke the strong family connection that they felt with each other.
Quality is bodied by Fisher on the next Toledo Stories.